Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to another video of Calorie Darshana. Today I'm going to teach you again the Katara part 3. Okay, the first technique which I'm going to show you, that is the following. I give him a thrust into the stomach and he's going to defend like this, down. So the weapons are perpendicularly aligned. Second, I attack his head and he's going to defend it. Something like the short stick, you defend it, he's defending it up. Okay, third, I'm going to cut the under part of his stomach, this side. One, then I take the other side, two. Okay, then I'm going to thrust the weapon. And I'm going to attack his head. Yes? So again. One. Two. Three. Four. The next technique is a jump. With this jump, I'm going to thrust at the end of the jump my katara into his body. So it looks like this. If you come with the camera a little bit here. So I'm coming with a jump. Jump, 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 jump. I try to thrust my katara in his body, like this. And he's going to defend it. Down. Okay, how does it look like when I do the jump? So I get the jump. One. Okay, again, I show you. Maybe you come a little bit from this angle. This goes like this. So, I'm coming with the thrust. One. Okay, now I demonstrate you the form. So, I put everything which I told you in the previous part into this form. I'm going to stand ready. Left front. And I'm going to jump and thrust my katara into his body. I do this by two steps. One, two, and I jump and thrust. Yes? Then, I withdraw my leg. And I go to part two. Attack on the stomach. One, two, three, four. You see? Stomach, stomach, thrust. Defense up. And when I go back, I just put it back. I take it to cut. So I cut his head and I take it with force back. Okay, next. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Now last time. One, two, three, four. Okay, one more. One, two, three, four. Important is that you make a complete round and you come again in the original position. So you return to the original position. Thank you for watching this episode of Calorie Darshana. I hope you really do practice this form. I will see you next time. And then I will teach you the fourth part. Wait for one, two, three, four. Yes, the fourth part already. Okay, thank you. See you then. And don't forget to like this video.